Do you have an interest in developing our youth? Do you enjoy working with kids? If so, the Early Childhood Education Program at Louis Riel Arts and Technology Center is the place for you.
Students in the ECE program here at ATC will learn how to communicate effectively with children. They learn how to guide them in positive ways. They learn how to plan activities that are developmentally appropriate. And they, most importantly, learn how to play with children and engage them in play.
This is an 8-credit program which is designed to prepare students who have an interest in early childhood development and to prepare students for employment in child care centers.
They're out at work experience 2 days a week at children's centers, and they really get to experience hands-on what it would be like working in a daycare environment for a full day for 5 days a week.
Early childhood education here at ATC focuses heavily on the Manitoba 9 Essential Skills for Work Education, which will help students be more successful and the highest chance of work placement after graduation.
In the class, it's more books than you see with your eyes, but when you go into the center and you actually interact with children, it's definitely an eye-opening because you definitely can put everything like you learned in books and hands-on and in experience.
It's really fun. I really enjoy that because in class, you hear a lot of stuff and you learn a lot of stuff, but when you go out into the daycare, then you get to actually experience it and put what you learned in class like into play.
When you graduate from ATC, you'll actually like know what to do with children. And it's not only like reading books and all that stuff, you actually go in and interact and learn how to behave around children and around adults.
Students who have successfully completed the program may find employment in after-school programs, preschool, or daycares.
The best thing is the amount of time we get with the kids.
The classroom is very comforting. It has a very like homey feeling.
Don't miss out on this exciting career as you will be a big part of our community's future.